Tropical storm Isaias will be moving away from the Florida coastline later on this afternoon. I'm forecaster Nicolette Zangara. As it continues to make that northerly track, we're still forecasting a few spotty showers, mainly east of I-75. A couple of them could pop up to the west, but for the most part, warm and dry for areas west of I-75. Will be warming up into the upper 80s, low 90s for most areas. High of around 91 for Gainesville, 90 in Ocala, 88 towards Stark, and 87 towards St. Augustine. Rain chances sitting at about 40%, a bit lower than yesterday. But heading into tomorrow, our temperatures will be on the rise back into the mid-90s, a high of around 94 for Gainesville, 95 in Lake City and High Springs, and 93 in Bronson. Definitely going to be a hot summer day. The sea breezes will be coming in, though, so we can expect a few showers as well. As for the weekend, rain chances staying elevated. That's due to an excess amount of moisture. You can see little dry pockets of air going into Wednesday, but that moisture will be sitting over us for the weekend, therefore our rain chances will be a bit higher. Here's that updated 6-day forecast showing just that. Rain chances on the rise on Thursday to about 70%. Temperatures sitting around normal in the low 90s, overnight lows in the mid 70s.